準備はいいか。油断するなよ。
Superpower mode time.
準備はいいか。
Shot in the eye, and he's gone. Boom. Pop, 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 pop.
Alfini, shikari shite. Evan-sama, ou ni onari kudasai. Ouhi-sama ga nakunarareta ano hi kara, atashi wa Evan-sama no haha de ari, ane de ari.友でありたいと思ってきました。
分かってる、分かってるよ。
私はエヴァン様の未来を、立派な王となられる姿を見とうございました。
でも王になるなんてやっぱり無理だよ。王なんて僕には無理なんだよ。
エヴァン様は誰よりも優しい心をお持ちです。エヴァン様、私には見えます。みんなが笑っている素晴らしい国、
アルフィニ
ー、その国を治めているエヴァン様の姿が、エヴァン様、真の王となり、この世界を お救いください。
アルアルフィニーアルフィニ
ーアルフィニ
ーアルフィニ
エヴァン、何がそんなに悲しいの？
何がって、大切な人が。
そうなんだ、それは悲しいね。
出会い？
そう、大切な人と別れてすごく悲しいかもしれないけど、出会いもあったんじゃない？これからもっともっといろんな人と出会うかもしれない。その中にはまた大切に思える人ができるかもしれない。生きるって難しいよね。大切な人と別れて、その代わりに誰かと出会って、いろんなことに迷いながらゆっくりと歩いていくものなんだと思う。
そう、そうだね。
ごめんごめん、なんか偉そうに言ってるけど、これ全部ある人から教えてもらったことなんだよね。
ある人？
じゃあ僕はもう行くね。
あ、
なあ、
ねえ。
Oh, hey, bro. Coming to watch?
Huh?
な。
All right, cool.
僕はアルと約束したんだ。誰もが笑っていられる王国を作るって。
Cool.
俺もいろいろと迷ったが、決めたよ。俺はこの世界で生きていく。エヴァン。お前と一緒にな。
ローラン。
悲しみに暮れながらも、エヴァンは王となり混乱する世界を変えることを決意する。ローランもまたエヴァンに何かを感じ、共に険しき道を歩むことになるのである。
Yay, got my first.Achievement, yay!
第二章。
第二章。え、マンドウ。
国守護神ベルガ神は私を王と認めた。これで私は正式にこのボロネール王国の国王となったのだ。
よし。
うん。お。ねえ。
ああ。よし。
うん。
Oh my days. This world map is sick, bruv. This world map. Oh, and tunes from Ni no Kuni 1. What the fuck is this, bro? Oh my days. What is this? What the hell is this? Look at this thing. What the fuck? Bruh, look at this. This is sick. Trying to kill this big bad boy things. All right, big bad boy things. This is sick, bro. This is a sick battle style. This is sick, bro. I could do this all day. This map is huge. This map is huge.
Hey!
This is pretty sick. Look at the graphics on this. This is mad sickness. What's this? Oh, what are you doing? What are you taking that shit for?
Hey, uzattai yatsu da ne.
Eva, tasukeru zo.
ありがとね。
Look at these things.
準備はいいか？ 油断するなよ。準備はいいか？
行くよ。
頑張ろうね。
行くよ。
準備はいいか？ 始めるぞ。
行くよ。
油断するなよ。油断するなよ。
Sorry about that. Back in the game, dude. Oh, I figured out how to do the comment section as well, Chris. I just have to leave it open on the my laptop.
On my laptop, dude, Chris. Sick. Suck my beat in there.
Come to AU. Come to AU. You still there, Chris Boy? So I told you you should help me out, bro. You should do it for me. I'll give you my details and stuff if you want to help. If you want to help me out. By the way, this game is sick, Chris. Look at the graphics, bro. You have more experience in that field, Chris. Well, you could help me out. Yeah, I'm a bit of retard in that sense. Oh, you're not going to help me out then. Well, I can give you my one. I need to start doing a bit more with that. This game is sick though, Chris. Fucking sick. Oh, it is. I just haven't got the skill to tame them yet. The original Ni No Kuni was more like Pokemon. This one's a little bit different at the moment. So basically, I think if this follows through to the other one, you should get this power called Taming. And what it does is you can tame the monsters you see on the field there. And then basically, on the other one, you could have three per person. And then you can evolve them as such. So they have three evolutions. They're stronger. I'm assuming they're going to follow through the same thing, but this also has a, apparently, I haven't got to it yet, obviously I haven't played the game, but apparently there's like a city building part of it as well. So not only do you like collect Pokemon and stuff, but you get to upgrade your kingdom and things like that. Yeah, so just a quick explanation, the gameplay actually on this is a little bit different in comparison to Ni No Kuni 1, the first one. So the Ni No Kuni, the first one, actually was more of a turn-based style. So it was a bit more like, it was more like Tails and Eternal Sonata sort of gameplay. So you couldn't dodge any of the attacks or anything like that. So if they attacked you, like you can move around freely on the field when you, like the same thing here, you find a monster you wanna battle. And then it goes into a little arena, which it does in this, like a little circle arena, and then you run around and stuff similar. But the only difference was that you could not dodge their attacks. So what that would mean is that, you know, but in this one you can dodge. So this is basically what it's done. It's like it's got that sort of similar gameplay battle system as Eternal Sonata and the first Ni No Kuni, and also similar to Tails. However, In the original Ni No Kuni, you can block too, but you couldn't dodge. So in this one, they've actually added the system of dodging. So, and also the other thing is as well, that is the special attacks are a little bit different. And there's a few little tweaks they've done to the battle. I think the battle system is a lot better in this one, because this makes it more like you're playing like God of War sort of game, but it's within that arena only. So you could, like, in essence, you could fight a really strong boss that's a lot stronger than you are, and you could potentially beat it if you were low level, if you just dodged all their attacks, if all of their attacks were dodgeable. So the Pokemon side of it is actually when you start taming. So basically, if you go to equipment and skills here, so these are skills here. So I haven't actually used any of them yet. I don't know why. So you can actually use one here. Like, she's got a skill called Travel. I don't know how to use it yet. I think it's here. So she has like special skills that she learns. Or he's a he. Shit, it's a he. So basically, when you get that skill, you can then tame the monsters, and then the monsters can be trained as well as each of the individual people. And when each monster gets to a certain level, you can then upgrade them and improve their skills. So that's when the Pokemon side comes to it. I'm not sure if that's going to happen in this game, but it did happen in Ni no Kuni 1. And the essence of the game is like that anyway, is to tame. And it did come into position in the game at the beginning of this game, is talking about taming, so it could happen the same thing as well. But I think the gameplay, the battle system in this, I think, is a lot better. It's a lot more, I think it's a lot more fun, because you are able to dodge. You can't just, like, you can't just walk in and go attack, 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 attack. But you could, like, potentially dodge every attack and then not get hurt. However, in this game, it's pretty difficult to die, because you do get your health sort of goes up as you move around. And but yeah, I think at the moment it's fucking sick. This game is amazing. I have to say, just like playing it. I'm playing it in Japanese, so I like playing games in Japanese. I think it makes you feel like you're watching anime. Like, the cutscenes in this are fucking sick. It's like, you're just watching it and you're like, oh, it's an anime. And then you forget you're actually playing a game. Even if the cutscene, like, some of the cutscenes I've seen is only like a couple of minutes. And you're like, you start watching it and you go, oh shit, it's actually an anime. Because like, the story is so intense. Like, it gets you actually listening to it, if that makes sense. But yeah, it's good. At the moment, it's good. Very good. See how far it gets. I'm not sure if I'm gonna platform. But the one I was thinking before, the first thing, that was 100% like platform pretty much. I think the essence of that game was pretty much to capture tame Pokemon, monsters, or familiars they were called. Familiars. And I've only been playing for a little while, and look how much stuff I've bloody got. I mean, it's insane. Oop, I can put that on. I mean, look at the stuff I've got. I mean, look at the graphics of this game, though. I mean, it's like, they look like those little things you can collect, you know, those little dolls you can collect nowadays. Quite similar to that. Right, toilet break. And even with even in the first one, the taming came quite far into the game as well. So, so it might be like maybe, well, it came far in the game because I was sort of like just walking around battling the monsters like I'm doing now. Like I really should stop doing this because it's like. You can change weapons in this game as well, which is that's different too. Yeah, where am I going? I'm going over there. Right, we should stop fighting too many people. I'll end up being like.
Go!
I think I'm gonna be quite excited about the part where you actually like upgrade your kingdom and stuff. Apparently you can update your kingdom and stuff, and that's gonna be something that'd be pretty fun. I like games like that. He's got a new weapon, I think. Yeah, loads of them. I didn't even realize. Too busy just fighting. See what happens when you just fight. I don't even realize you have actually some epic weapons you have to use. According to make sure that this game gets better as. I actually need to check something with that one.
Thank you.
Just checking if I could surprise attack them. Ooh, we can change people. Cool. What did you get to eat, bro? As you can use it during battle, helps you out. I'll show you.
Iko.
When they come out. Oh, too late. Beat them already. Yeah, so they shoot up things like that. So you get these little higgle balls. What are they called? Higgle balls. They're called. Oh, those guys to hang out with you. Maybe those are the familiars this time around, so maybe they've changed it a little bit. That's quite drastic, but maybe that's what they've done. Oh, is that on PC as well? No, not yet. I was supposed to play that, but I forgot about it. I completed the first one. Near the first one. It was well good. Such a great ending. One of the best endings of any game I've played in a while. Near Naya. Thank you.
Oi.
Oh, he doesn't look very surprised, does he?
No.
また来てください。いらっしゃい。また来てください。始めるぞ。
行くよ。
That's pretty cool. So if you're not in the world map, you can attack any of the monsters that are in the dungeon. It's interesting. It's a good way of doing it. Saves time reloading, I guess. The load time was really quick for this bit.
Oi.
Oh.
Dangerous Thunder Blunderbuster. Not working today, Christopher. Okay, smell my food, I come to you. Obtained a moldy old wig, old twig. It's a wand. Push. I don't know how to use it. Cool. Now we can go back. Get the rest. Ooh, look, I got new shoes. Sick of Ling, bro. It's time for us to go and do the other ones. I might as well. Wingardium Leviosa. Do you know what? I've been watching Harry Potter recently. Just finished Half-Blood Prince. Watching the whole... Oh, welcome, viewer, to the Ni no Kuni playthrough stream. Ni no Kuni 2. I know, I remember that bit. It's not Leviosa, it's Leviosa. What a slap. Actually, talking about Nier Automata, I might play that. I might play that next. I have been wanting to play that for a while, and it's quite cheap at the moment, so. Ooh. It's not Leviosa. It's Leviosa. No, it's Leviosa. Ding dong. Yeah, no. I played the first one. The first one was pretty good. I like the battle system in it. Go. God of War was sick. God of War was one of the best games in 2018. I mean, I haven't played Red Dead Redemption yet, so I can't really say too much because I need to play that first. But for all the games I played last year, which was Spider-Man, God of War, some older games I played, I think, and I played...
I finished Final Fantasy 15 last year.
What else did I play? Oh, Far Cry 5. What was that game? The one with the dog thing. I liked it, but I didn't like it that much. It was good. What was that game called again? Oh, fuck. I don't remember now. I've wanted to play that game for so long. I can't remember what it's called now. But yeah, it's that game. If someone wants to play a game, that is the game to play. That is a really good game. The story in it is good. The story is refreshing. In a sense. Last Guardian, yeah, that's it. That was a good game. It was a good game. Fucking hard though, that game. That was harder than God of War. It's just to get the platinum for that game is much harder than God of War. Because in God of War, you can always put the difficulty down to easy. Which, you know, to be honest, that's what I eventually had to do, because the Valkyries was way too hard. I couldn't. I was stressing out. I don't want to stress out too much. It wasn't actually that. I mean, I didn't actually have any issues with the dog, to be honest. That was actually not too bad. I didn't have any issues. It's just so what it was is that to get the platinum for that game, you had to basically do these random things, like, so for example, one of the trophies you had to get was to collect all of these all these speech moments. So, like, for example, at the beginning of the game, if you didn't go next to the dog he would start talking to himself. And that's what he needed. You need to get like every single one, which was like, I don't know, 50 or something. And it's like, and it was, and even with the guide, to even look at the guide, you know, it was still long. I just couldn't board it. It wasn't even fun. Like the trophy wasn't fun. I think that was the point. If the trophy was fun, then it wouldn't be too bad. But the trophy was. Hold on a second. Oh, whoa, 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 run, run, whoa, whoa. Run. Oh, shit, run. Oh, run, 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 run. Oh, fuck, that shit. Jesus Christ. Oh, no way. I'm way too weak for that guy. Wasn't even paying attention. Sorry about that. Yeah, so some of the trophies, like the game itself was pretty good. It's got an interesting one because it wasn't just about battling and fighting up and stuff. It was more of like trying to figure out puzzles and stuff, which I like. Which was easy. The puzzles were really easy. I mean, they weren't even difficult. But the getting that some of the trophies were just laborious and boring. Like they weren't even fun laborious. Like I don't mind grinding to get to a point because then if the gameplay was good, but. The gameplay was good, but the trophies were just stupid, you know. Because what they should have done is they should have put more collectibles in it. That's what they should have done. They should have put more collectibles in it and made it so that was a trophy. Like, for example, collecting dog something, you know, like. There were some, which was like, collect this many stuff, but. It was just a bit too, yeah, wasn't. Yeah. Yeah, it does 10 years development, it's not very good. But I mean, like, in terms of the physics, and the actual gameplay and the story, very good. But I just think. I mean, there were some glitch moments, and I guess, yeah, for 10 years, that shouldn't be happening. But in essence, it's, you know, the game was good. You know, I wouldn't say the game was bad. I just would say that to get the trophies, which isn't really their fault anyway, that was more of a Sony thing. And it was slightly glitchy. It's like they rushed to get it out. It's like they ran out of time. That's how I feel. Yeah, but I think Last Guardian, wasn't that like a, was that a remaster though? Was that, I think that was a remaster anyway, was it? No, I bought the, Shadow of Colossus is a remaster. So I got Shadow of Colossus as well to play. Apparently the new remastered one's a lot better than the original. So. Oh, right, that's why they took so long to create it. Fair enough. Yes. Still didn't do very well with the AI in it. I'm pretty stoked to play Red Dead. I need to buy it first. I'm trying to complete all the games that I bought before buying another game. There's so many games. I mean, I got, and some of the games I have. Yeah, that's why. Yeah, but that's because you have the bundle thing. That's why I didn't get it, because it's like every time I get that game, every month there's like a bundle. Maybe if I get a bit more viewers, I'll buy it and then like just give them all the games. But I'm pretty good with my Switch though, because I've finished all my Switch games, which is, well, that's really good. Like this year's pretty good. This year's actually been pretty good, because I've finished Zelda. Like, the Switch came out last year, right? No, year 2 years ago. It's 2 years ago? 2 years ago. So in that time, I've completed Zelda, I've completed Mario Odyssey, I've completed all three Crash Bandicoots to 100% as well. I've completed City Building game on it, which is not really completion. Completed what are the other games on it? Complete Pokemon now on there. Complete Mario Tennis on it. Probably that this year. Yeah. So that's been pretty good. I've just been putting my spare time to playing video games, really, which is good. Finally being able to do it. And I get away with that console speaks of it. At the moment, my backlog of games is Shenmue 1, Shenmue 2, got Shadow of Colossus Remaster, I got this game, which I've started playing, I got Nobunaga's Ambition to play, which is a spin-off from Dynasty Warrior games, which is like a tactics game. That's on PS4. Pretty much all PS4, really. Lots of games, actually. And I got three more of the games I need to play as well. I got the Bioshock collection for PS4. That's going to be streamed. All three games, I think. Bought them for cheap. World of Final Fantasy as well. Need to be played. Sure, what that game's like. I haven't even looked into that game. I just saw it for like $10, and I was like, this game just came out this year, so I'm gonna buy it because it's only $10 new, not $15. But I got a discount on it, 30%. So it's near enough to $10. So I was like, this is a no-brainer. I'm gonna buy it, and it was brand new as well. Change the controller. Oh, Oh, is that really? I didn't even know. No idea, I didn't even know that. I mean, he got good reviews. But I didn't realise that was actually what it was. I didn't get into that. Yeah, and the reason why the original Ni No Kuni took so long to basically plat as well. I stopped trying to plat it because it was going to take so long. Played it, but I just. Oh, sick, got an achievement. Cool. I think that might be the friends now. Hopefully we get some our own Pokemon. Hopefully. It seems there's something missing on the right there, so maybe. I don't know. See. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. I should have jumped down there and not to go all the way back around here. Oh, that wand is strong. Try a bit of a little small glitch there. Yeah, I know. I'm trying to speed through it. I'm doing a little bit of grinding at the moment. So I can get used to the battle system a bit more. Going to the story mode now. Good enough for that. Need to really research the games for speedruns. Maybe do speedruns after I complete the game. I'm just gonna have to have some lunch too. New character, I think.
Shorty!
Nani shiten no?
Got told off.
Anta tachi, okashira ni mudan de tegara o ageyou tte kontan kai?
いや、俺はそんなつもりは。
なら、こいつらはアジトに運んでボスに判断を請うべきだね。
わかった。
ねえ、どうして
隙を見て逃げられればいいんだな。
じゃあ、こいつらを連れて先にアジトに帰ってて。私はこのままもう少し手。このところワイバーンたちの動きも気になるしね。私はシャーピー。お頭は話のわかる人だから心配しないで。なんたって私の親父だからね。
I was thinking of speedrunning Fire Man. Marvel Spider-Man.
No.
Ah.
I don't know, because it's an easy game to play. Start off with. What do we have here? Not even who do we have here.
Oi.
It says, what do we have here?
No.
Mm-hmm.
頭は。
ねえ。
あ？
ねえ。 だったら僕は二の国を二の
な、なんだと？二の国の王？
どんなことをしてもみんなが笑える国を作るんだ。だからこんなところで立ち止まってはいられないんだ。
I agree. I agree. I was laughing as well. You're stupid.
それで？
僕がシャーティを助けられないなら、僕に王の資格はない。殺すなりなんなりすればいい。でももし僕がシャーティを救えたら。玉神使いの道を進むことを許し、
それがお前の道か。いいだろう。その取引乗ったぜ。
Trade. Oh, your daughter's life.
Ah.
Yes.
ゆっくり休んでけよ。またな。
またな。ワンナラパナナラパナナラ。
God, this place is beautiful, isn't it? You know, look at that. What do you think? Really good. Where's the shop? I thought they said there was a shop. Oh, down there.
Found a pebble.
Another pebble.
Ah.
Munchy nut. A good egg.
I found a good egg. I've got a good egg.
Right.
お買い物ですか?
See what you got. Not worth it. Not worth it, Billy. However, I think we could probably sell some stuff. Anything after punishing cutlets we can. There we go. Not that. Probably sell those. Top turning, how much is that?
お買い物ですか?
Yep. Right. Okay, I'll sell them. That's only 40 G's. Builds up though, isn't it? 40 G's.
また来てください。
I think I won't sell anything for now until later, because I'm not sure. If I have to keep them or not, I'm not sure. Do I probably just... Do I have a certain amount of things I can have? I might as well sell him because I can only have a certain amount.
お買い物ですか?
また来てください。All right, it's time to get that Baron. 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 Baron.
よし。
あれ、あなた。Zap wing。
始めるぞ。
Come on, baby。 I don't know how to get there. It's four. Oh, okay. Got it. I think.
Ah.
It's right here, I think. Three dollops of single cream.
準備はいいか。
Need to come to you.
Let's beat these guys up, Chris.
Let's beat these guys up. They suck on my booty like I'm there.
I hope you're not claustrophobic.
They must be keeping Tommy somewhere for the side.
I bet you're not gay. Gay. Ooh, what's this? Higgledy hid inside the stone and comes flying out. Tenebrous has decided to join your adventure. Because I've been training. It does get harder. I assume it does. I'm playing on normal though, I'm not playing on hard. It's good because I can just play, I can just play through to the story rather than like.
Eva!
Funny.
あんたはノラの少年。助けに来てくれたの？
少年って君とそんなに違わないでしょ？
そうだね。
僕はエヴァン。
僕はエヴァン。
ローランだ。
ローランだ。
エヴァン、ローラン。その
エヴァン。
二人とも
ありがとうね。
にしても、あんたがこんな命知らずだったとはね。それに、お頭がよく私一人を助けに行かせたな。
ローランド。
取引したんだ。君を助けてくれたら、谷を越えることを許してほしいって。
やっぱりね、あんたの目はお頭に似てる。だからお頭も気に入るんじゃ。
ガットーさんに似てないよ。
どうしたどうだよ。
絶対似てるって。
なんだよ。
遠い空の向こうを見てる。果てしなく。
なんだよ。なんだよ。
戻ってきたって本当だ。
お頭。お。うん。
エヴァン。
エヴァン。
ありがとう。
ありがとうございます。
よし。
よし。
え？
うん。
うん。お
う。
It is like Zelda. What?
Boy.
You can't just come along. I'm just coming with you. Like, who asked you to come with us? I didn't ask you to come with us. You just be a blimmin' have to carry you around. Oh yeah, I didn't mean to say anything yet. Oh god.
Thank you.
Alright, that's it for tonight. For now, I'll be back on again later.
Alright, see you later.